for anyone starting out, I would say get ready to work hard, be passionate about what you're doing, get ready to work with a lot of different personalities on a lot of different deadlines, and know that not every day is going to be the same, and be ready to go with the flow. You never know what's going to happen in the law, you never know what's going to come up, and you always have to be ready for it. The most important thing about being a paralegal is being excited about your work and wanting to learn and wanting to grow every day. Some of the skills the students could gain by taking the program: legal writing, legal research, both huge areas for paralegals where firms and attorneys and corporate departments are looking for someone to come in and to be able to write, to research, to be efficient in those areas. Also, just to know where to look for things, and that's where those core transferable skills come in. You know, as a paralegal, that there's a rule out there about, say, statutes of limitations. Well, you know where you would look for that in order to find the information that someone would need. The UC Davis paralegal program teaches the core transferable skills that students can take anywhere, and they would be able to hit the ground running at any law firm and any legal department wherever they wanted to work.